Suspect described as a handbag-snatching nonverbal clown. Careful out there, people. It's a mime field.
Oh, come on, Harry. If you're not gonna take this job seriously,
proceed with caution. Suspect is silent, but deadly.
What?
Harry!
Well, he is!
You know, you can tell a lot about a woman by the contents of her purse, but maybe that's not what you had in mind. Elastigirl.
Mr. Incredible.
No, it's all right. I've got him.
Sure you've got him. I just took him out for you.
Sure you took him out. His attention was on me.
A fact I exploited to do my job.
My job, you mean?
A simple thank you will suffice.
Thanks, but I don't need any help.
Well, I think you need to be more...
flexible!
Honey!
We've still got time. He's alive!
He's got transportation! Quick, we need to move!
Aw, man! My favorite squeegee was on that!
What are they doing here?
Well, we can't ask him. Moms are silent. At least we won't have to listen to him.
Looks like we've got two options here.
Let's get that platform back down and follow him.
It's a big hotel. I'm sure they're insured for this sort of thing.
Don't worry. I can reach it from here. At a stretch. Huh? What kind of essential hotel equipment is this?
I don't know. Maybe it's a way to wake up guests with a do not disturb sign on the door. Check out Waits for No Man. Or Open Sesame!
Be careful! You could have hurt someone.
Sorry, folks. Your wall has been seized for crime-fighting purposes. We thank you for your cooperation. We need to hurry! Later.
Certainly. Besides, you wouldn't fit in there even if you tried.
As long as I fit into my tux for the night, that's all that matters.
Thank you.
can't catch him alone. I saw him first.
Relax. I'm coming back to get you. Hold on.
Hey, incredible! Elastigirl! Shouldn't you two avoid seeing each other today?
We're being a little flexible with tradition.
Catch you later. Don't be late.
Frozone's a great guy. I hope he finds someone special.
Yeah, he's the coolest best friend a guy could ask for. Getting the jump on us. I may need to reschedule my evening plan.
Ha ha, very funny.
I guess it's time for us to go make a withdrawal. Sorry, listeners, you're about to get some lousy reception.
As long as that's the only lousy reception today, go for it.
There's the bank. We'll need to build something to get across.
Whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. If I know Bon Voyage, he's already spent half the city's money on new berets. We may need to call in a special delivery. Come on, hurry up and help us out. I gotta get to the jeweler after this.
All right! Thanks!
got what we need. Let's go make a deposit.
You said we were making a withdrawal. So, which one are we going with?
Well, both. We deposit ourselves in the bank, and we withdraw the bad guys.
Right. Catch the bad guy, and I'll go get ready for that stingray.
Get ready? You look great.
Oh, Bob. Mr. Incredible. Now hurry up and stop Bon Voyage.
Supposed to be.
Well, I'm Incrediboy.
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Brofy. Brody. Buddy. Buddy.
My name is Incrediboy. I'm your number one fan.
And now you have officially carried it too far. Great.
All right, stay behind me, buddy, and don't do anything stupid. I'll get us out of this.
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I can be super, too.
Yeah, super. Now watch out.
Et votre chiot indestructible.
You're slowing me down, buddy. Serious business. Lives are at stake.
I can help, honestly. I've followed all your missions, seen all your interviews. I know everything there is about you. I'm Incrediboy.
No, you're just a kid. I don't want you interfering and getting hurt. Oh, man. Bon Voyage busted this thing up pretty good. How am I gonna get through now?
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I deal with things like this for breakfast. My toaster's always breaking. Ugh.
you not to mess with anything. What have you done?
I don't know. But if we actually worked together, we would have caught it by now.
Enough, buddy. I work alone. You again? You won't get away this time. Using the bank security against us. Got to be very careful. Touch you.
Ah, laser schmazer. It'll take more than that to stop Incredible and Mr. Incredible.
Enough with the game, Bon Voyage. I find it amazing that you think this will stop me.
Ha! Good one, Mr. Incredible. Because we're, like, in a maze.
I really need to lose this kid.
Gotta watch where we hide. We don't want that blast to get us. Still with me? Don't get lost!
I'm right here, Mr. Incredible! Throwing down the gauntlet with this maze, huh? Another gadget. I can definitely figure out this one.
Buddy, we don't have time for more mistakes. We have a very important event to get to tonight.
Hey,
Stay on your toes, buddy. We're nearly there. I gotta be quicker if I want to throw these back at him.
Vous réussirez la prochaine fois, monsieur ennuyeux.
That was a close one.
Arrêtez!
This one home and make sure his mom knows what he's been doing.
I can help you. You're making a mistake.
Hey!
Huh? I'm late.
Close, don't you think?
You need to be more flexible.
I love you, but if we're gonna make this work, you've gotta be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that, don't you?
I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live. No matter what happens.
Hey, come on. We're superheroes. What could happen?
In a stunning turn of events, a superhero is being sued by the victims of the L-Train accident. Incredible's court losses cost the government millions and opened the floodgates for dozens of superhero lawsuits the world over. Under tremendous public pressure, the government quietly initiated the superhero relocation program. Where are they now? They are living among us, average citizens, average heroes, quietly and anonymously continuing to make the world a better place.